myself just a little bit of love that I wanna spend on you. But baby, I'll never get that chance to dance that romance with you. Oh no, cause you're always hitting and kicking and putting me down. I hope you don't mean what you say, but I keep seeing you sticking around like you can't get enough, so I stay. And I wonder how my hand would feel intertwined with yours. As of now though,
what are you doing?
Nothing but closed doors. My girl's a daddy, soon's a daddy. Just say hi, gets me all punch in the face. And if I should compliment her, she starts to chase.
Hey, that was a direct attack.
Oh no, the wildcat found my hiding place.
Stupid octopus, take it back.
How am I an octopus?
How am I a cat?
Well, cats are cute.
Go away!
Can we get along? You're so headstrong.
There's no way, go away, not so long.
Just talk to me and you will see.
That's not fair, using flair, you dummy. I've got myself just a little bit of love that I wanna spend on not you, cause baby, I'm afraid you'll say that it's not okay with you. And joking, you look like a clown. But I hope you mean what you say.
I do.
And I wonder what you would think if I let my pride down, let it sink. Could we hold hands, kiss, live our lives in gentle bliss?
We could.
Ugh, I'm not talking about you. You're not my prince in this. I'm not a dead ass, I have a jello, and I'm not that mean. I'm not blushing, I was just rushing. And the girl, the sunscreen.
Your smile's really cute though.
You'll never
to let you know.
Hey.
Yeah? Are you okay?
Hey, are you free today?
Why do you want to know?
It's not like I like you, okay?
Alright, cool. Where do you want to go?
We could rent a boat and sail, find a pony and feed it some juicy kale.
No, that sounds really stupid.
Okay, well how about a classy dinner by candlelight, or scary stories on the night, so that I could hold you tight
and get Cheeto crumbs on it. Big fantasy you see inside of your head. No! So just say goodbye.
Whatever.
Ba-ba-da-ba-da. Or anything.